What rank did you decide to switch over to the warrant officer?
I decided at private, but I switched over at staff sergeant.
If we may ask, what was your reason to switch over?
It goes back to just being a family business, my mom being a warrant officer, but at the end of the day, working with other warrant officers as a young enlisted soldier, seeing what they did, what they brought to the fight, it was just my only route that I really wanted to do.